Hi, my name is Ansh Kothari and I had quite a different pandemic experience than most other people. My dada, my grandfather, was diagnosed with oral cancer. It was a terribly difficult time for my family and it affected me and our mental health in a different way than I actually thought it would. It kind of felt like the whole universe was against us. And this whole situation kind of made me more responsible of an adult, as I had to take care of my sister all by myself for a couple of months. We have now moved in to our new house, which we've been working towards for a couple of years now. Overall, we're definitely seeing a turn for the better, and I just hope that India sees a turn for the better in terms of this pandemic situation.